Lahore is known as City of Gardens. Nasir Bagh is one of the oldest and most important gardens in Lahore. This is a famous place for political and social gatherings and has spawned many a political protest in the history of Pakistan. It is also a place for people getting together for recreation and has been developed as a park for people of Lahore, also referred to as Nehru Park. Environment is green, natural and peaceful. That's the abandoned exercise area that was once used by people for exercise and workout. The door is now long closed. There is no one to take care of now. You can see the clock tower of famous Government College University Lahore from inside the park. A beautiful fountain area and a pond of water that adds to the overall aesthetic of the garden. Thank you. You can see the track of the famous Lahore Metro while standing inside the park. These trees are considered to be the oldest trees of Lahore. No one knows the exact age of the tree, but the age of tree is measured by the girth. By seeing the images, you can imagine, and experts can determine how old these trees are. The other side of the park faced towards the town hall of Lahore, where all the city district government offices are situated. There is a fighter jet plane placed inside the building of town hall as a monument. Hopefully you have enjoyed the video. Please subscribe our channel to see more videos like this. Take care. Bye. See you next time.